So what are you gonna do for Rosh Hashanah?
Look, I'm all for New Year's parties, but the Jewish New Year? I mean, it's just gonna be a bunch of guys praying, right? What's the fun in that?
It's the holiest time of the year. A time for introspection, appreciation, and you know what? Let me explain it to you a little bit differently. Guys!
My spot, do you know the place? Quiet in the slot. Why am we drinking with family now? Good deed to do, good for the soul. Fish and red. Thank you.
Thank you.